This is a story that is very much intimate and about two people, but I think it's very clear to anyone right from the beginning of the film that it's also part of a wider narrative, a wider discussion. Can you talk a little bit about the meaning behind this story and what you're most hoping, and particularly international audience, takes away from that experience?
Mm-hmm. I really wanted to speak on the Black experience. I wanted us to see systematic racism and how it affects our culture, but how it affects all cultures, right? And it's something that is a global epidemic and that we can relate to in many ways, whether you're Black or not. I really wanted to put audiences in their shoes. You know, I wanted to create empathy for the experiences of Black people in America, what they, you know, have to struggle through, and that translates worldwide, honestly. And so I just wanted to create, you know, empathy. I wanted to create a dialogue. I wanted to bring about an understanding of culture and people.
Can you talk a little bit more about what these two characters represent as individuals? Because obviously they're on the same journey, but they're not the same people, particularly when we first meet them.
Yeah, I mean, Lena always talks about, like, it's kind of a Martin Luther King and Malcolm X kind of approach to life. I just say, you know, Slim is he's an everyman. He finds beauty and love in the simple things in life. And Queen is a bit more ambitious in that way and finds love and beauty in success. And success in her work. And they learn from each other, you know, and they're forced because of their shared experience and the intimacy of the car, they're forced to learn from each other and open up to each other and become vulnerable. And they switch places by the end. And so they almost become one with their love story. Daniel is just tremendous. Like, there's nothing I couldn't say about him. I call him our Paul Robeson or our Denzel Washington. He's tremendous with his reactions and what he brings to the page that's not on the page, you know? But looking at his eyes, it's like every day in the edit, I would fall deeper in love with Slim. And he really inhabits every character he plays, and that's the beauty. He's been so many different people to us as an actor. And Jody, you know, Lena and I really wanted to create an opportunity for a new Black actress in our industry. It's not something that we get to do often, and we really are motivated to diversify our industry. And we found Jody, and she's just so layered. You know, she's this confident beauty that is royal in every way. She's very much queen, but then she's also vulnerable, and she's also has these layers to her, and, you know, she becomes naked to this man, and she brings this joy to the character that I couldn't have imagined if I had wanted to.